Even though consciousness to the soul is activated in the heart space, it takes the mind doing the action to activate it. The human mind then does comprehend the information the soul knows. It takes time, practice, dedication, devotion to maintain it. Learn and rewire the human brain to fully comprehend the abilities of your soul mind. Your soul mind and human mind become one through the heart space. The heart space is the portal between the two realms. Your brain mind from your human body can comprehend, access, learn, and become your soul mind, a place where limits don't exist. Once this starts to happen, it's like you're jumping timelines from human to soul, back and forth, moment to moment throughout the day. Follow Lucy Heartlight on Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube for words, photos, and moments from the heart and soul. There's a link in my bio for photos, prints of photos, and artwork too. Love you guys. Thank you.